last lesson, we're going to be learning Yer So Bad by Tom Petty, arranged for ukulele. Really just four chords. You have an A minor. You have a D. You can play like that, or you can bar it with a finger. We have a G. And we have a C. And there's one more E minor right here. And that's pretty much it. Same strum pattern pretty much throughout. So it's down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up, down, down, up, down, up. Simple pattern. We've done that a lot of times. And it's going to start with this A minor intro. So it hangs on the A minor for a few bars. It goes into the verse, which is A minor, D, G, A minor, A minor, D, G. So we stay on that G twice as long. One more time. A minor, D, G, A minor, A minor, D, G. Again. This is on the G. Then we have a pre-chorus. Starts on E minor, C, G, D. Same thing again. Stay on that D twice as long. And then we have the chorus, and it goes G, down, down, up, D, down, down, up, to C. Same thing. So it goes, to the verse. So one more time with the chorus. So we got, then D, verse again. Okay, so you notice in the chorus how the first two times, the third time it moves a little quicker. So we got, this is the second time, and then the third time it moves faster. And those are the only parts, those three parts, other than the end, that comes out of the chorus. Let's see, we have a it just does that little thing back and forth from D to G. And it ends on a G chord, so from the chorus. Go to our D. G, D. G, D, G, G, G. And that's all there is to it. Just some chords and some strumming. Down, down, up, down, up, down, down. Up, down, up. That's the strum pattern. Pretty basic for the strumming pattern. And that's it. That's it for You're So Bad by Tom Petty.